I've known Beon for more than 20 over years, ever since the army day. So after the army, I came out and worked as an artist, and Beon started to work for his father as a cobbler in Orchard Road. That was kind of the bottom pit of his life. You know, he was having depression, totally trying to ruin his own life, doing things that's really stupid and dangerous to himself and to people around him. So at that point of time, I asked him a question. Since you do not cherish your own life, why don't you just let me do something with it, with your life? And you know, be the subject of my art. Yeah. And at that time, he's just, you know, do whatever you want. And I actually photographed him and worked out a series of work that actually become my first exhibition in Singapore at that moment. And the whole idea was all about him venting out his frustrations about how people, how he has been left behind, and how I'm able to project myself on him to build up his confidence and to have him understand about this whole art system and how life can be different if you think differently. Yeah, and I think it kind of worked. I mean, looking back, you know, more than 10 years now, and looking at where he is now, as a happy man with a happy wife, yeah, I feel good for him.